The Raw Women's Champion possibly taking one final look at her title.
And now more history can be made as the Raw Women's Championship is there for the taking in this triple threat matchup. Heads will be on a swivel in this one with Alexa Bliss, Charlotte Flair, and Becky Lynch.
And remember, the champion doesn't have to be part of the decision to lose the title.
And the champ can't be happy knowing that the title could be lost, not due to any fault of their own.
Oh, smash!
Golly, that sounded rough.
Telling her opposition, you are way out of your depth here.
The queen!
Going to the top!
There's a reason this is going to the top! Are you kidding me?
Suplex, here it comes!
Nicely done.
There she goes! Sharp chop. Wow, look at the knees. Precision's quickly into the cover
with a title on the line.
And she kicks out.
Early one count, just to wear her down a bit.
Oh, boy.
To the announce table now.
Oh, yeah, gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Boom! Leg sweep. Oh, a sit out mat slam. Charlotte turns it around
and responds with a counter of their own.
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Oh, it's raking the back.
Alexa carrying the momentum of this match.
Just a menacing Alexa here. Charlotte, better find a way to collect yourself.
Alexa Bliss. Twisted Bliss finds the mark. The title might change hands. Bliss sent flying to the outside.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Finds a way to get out of it, and that indecisiveness proved to be costly.
Bliss gripping the neck. STO!
Lynch is losing command in this one.
The man's got to figure something out.
There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
Boom! Ah, jeez.
Sliding back in from the floor now.
Oh, blow to the breadbasket. Catches the kick. Caught in a dragon scroll.
Game changer.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
My goodness. Oh.
And then look at that.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
The champ trying to roll. Oh, no, there could be trouble lurking for her with this submission maneuver.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
She's got it locked in. No, she doesn't. That was a great counter and so simple.
There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
From the top.
Elbow.
Hooked up.
Oh, shit breaker.
Oh, signature big boot from Flair. Manhandle slam.
Oh,
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring. Into the ring. And Flair gets that turn back on her. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight. The challenger stays alive.
Still in it.
What a gutsy. Ooh, what a chop.
Natural selection. We can have a new champion.
Broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Way up there and way down.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
There they go. She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
Feels so unsafe.
Look at these chops just lighting up the chest.
Under the ropes down.
Russian leg sweep. On the apron. Look out below.
The challenger is in some big trouble. And this is, oh no, get her out of here. Get her away from here.
And Alexa gets out of dodge.
Oh, no! Through the table.
Everything's been turned inside out.
How far is too far for these superstars?
After that, I don't know if you're going to want that answer, Saxton.
There are no words for the Riley.
Look out!
Down with high impact.
Ooh. Lynch responds. Becky going up to the top rope.
Take off.
Lynch takes off. Hits the mark.
Lynch is feeling it. Has Charlotte square in her sights.
Lynch. He's got a
kick to the stomach. Gets countered.
Face buster.
Lynch is keeping the pressure on.
Lynch is backing up her words here.
Into the turnbuckle.
Things went from bad to worse.
Up on the top rope.
As is part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry.
Here we go. Superplex.
She wants to put an end to things here.
What a counter.
Charlotte showing how much punishment she can withstand before dishing out some of her own.
But she has to push now while the window's open.
Back for the championship.
The pen's broken up.
Hooked up.
Here's the pin title on the line!
Here we go!
One, two! How in the world?
This is what champions are made of. Always finding that deepest ounce of grit, that final drop of fuel in the reserve.
And Becky once again facing her competition's wrath.
Yeah, Lynch possibly biting off more than she could chew at this point.
Places her right in the corner. Great counter by Alexa. And back into the ring she goes. Oh, chop. Natural selection.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Rightfully so.
And she finds an answer to Charlotte. Becky Lynch with a great shot.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
And now she's giving us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
Position to be in right now.
Holy, that was an awful landing. FDX, the guy at 16, the disarm her.
Charlotte Flair, is she gonna tap? It was just a matter of time. She had nowhere to go.
And Becky Lynch remains champion.
We're going to be hard pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
Your winner and still the Raw Women's Champion, Becky Lynch.
Tremendous victory in this triple threat match.
She came into this match on a mission, determined to outlast and outwork both of her opponents.
In that case, Saxton, I'd say mission accomplished.